way of entertaining yourself that doesn't involve torturing people?